There's Tyler from Chicago. He's asking, or she's asking, if you could go anywhere in the world on a trip, someplace you've never been before, where would you go? I like the nature, as long as it's not too warm, not too cold. I like the water. Not so crazy about the snow. So if you ask me, I'm really embarrassed. I don't like have a place. Like, I would like to go to some island and have, you know, Hawaii. I'd like to go to Hawaii. I've never been to Hawaii. And it seems like everybody who's been there is so happy when they come back. So maybe Hawaii will be a great place. And I'd love to stay, I'd love to see San Francisco. Like, I've been there for like a week, but I'd love to really absorb San Francisco. But mostly I've always been yearning to go to the States, and, you know, to the real, like the real States, not just New York and LA, but like, go through the whole, you know, the South, the North, Alaska and Georgia, and just take like a cultural trip by car. And I'd like to go to Japan. I don't know if that answers your question.